and consciousness.
Explosive stuff is coming out of it. Something's going on right now. Can you talk about that?
If everything goes as planned, I think we are on the eve of something momentous that will change on a tectonic level the UFO subject. Proximity with what we call UFOs. And it's physical. And sometimes it's not physical. Sometimes it appears almost like a hologram. It's beyond just lights in the sky or radar returns. They've been investigating and looking into associated phenomena.
Things that occur in proximity with
what we call UFOs.
is an ocean of pure, vibrant consciousness inside each one of us. And it's right at the source and base of mind, right at the source of thought, and it's also at the source of all matter.